Tregruk was surrounded by hordes of warlike Welsh, who notoriously were the deadliest archers in Britain, as Helen's about to find out.
If you hold that there...
Okay.
..and pull it back as hard as you like...
How far are you supposed to be able to pull this back?
About that far. So if you can imagine, that's coming back to there. You're a little bit taller than me. Yep, so you've got your hand right back past your ear, and that's where the power comes from.
I can't get it anywhere near. I'm not going to do that, am I? Go on then, show me how it's done.
OK.
The muscles in the back of my neck actually are hurting now.
OK, so we just draw it up.
The force of that is just incredible, isn't it? Yeah. I mean, they just disappeared. They came down so far away. We can find out.
We can test that, yeah. Right, and I've got a bit of a walk now.
Right, so right. You need the exercise.
Right.
It's going to take quite a while, actually.
Yeah.
Right, Henry to Helen.
An answer for you, 223
yards. That's just incredible, isn't it?
We could get you no trouble from here. I mean, you're really conspicuous.
You've still got arrows up there, haven't you?
Can I come back now?
Oh, I suppose so.